something, probably MW. Somebody's off. It's Tarquini. Tarquini's Alfa rolls itself to destruction. The Italian sitting in the car, he's okay. The door opens, what's left of the door, that is. Out he steps. But Tarquini is very shaken, no doubt, as a result of that. The crowd cheer that he's okay. But that was a very big accident indeed. The Italian out of both races. There's no way that car will be fit for part two.